Welcome to Koru Lifestylist and Massage the Mind Meditations, your gratitude reading for today. Be comfortable, be still, and be present. Breathe softly and gently close your eyes. How amazing is nature and the universe? Take the fish salmon for example. The life of salmon begins as an egg tucked away among the rocks and freshwater rivers. They live in freshwater for 1 to 3 years, and then their instinct tells them to head out to the oceans. Here they swim the oceans for up to 8 years, and then with their inbuilt radar, they find the exact river they were born in, swim up the river before laying their eggs among the rocks in the freshwater river. And so the cycle continues. It is fascinating when you think about how do they know? How do they know when they can leave the river and return to spawn? Mother Nature has endowed the salmon with an inbuilt compass or instinct which they naturally follow. We too have an inbuilt inner compass or instinct which nature has given us so we too can navigate our life path. Our instincts are our inbuilt radar which keeps us safe and on the right path. As we get older though, we tend to ignore our inbuilt radar and instead listen to that ignorant voice of nonsense talking us away from the path that nature intended. Today, let us focus our gratitude on our inbuilt radar. Let us focus our gratitude on our instinct. Open your heart now, like a pink blossom opening up to the morning sun. Fill your heart with love and gratitude. And focus your mind on your solar plexus chakra. Shine a bright yellow orb of light on the area just above your belly button. This is where your solar plexus chakra lies. It is your inner feeling, your gut feeling, your instinct. So much gratitude being poured into your solar plexus chakra right now. Feel the warmth. Great gratitude for keeping you safe. Great gratitude for keeping you on the right path. Thank you for the all-knowing. Thank you for being my reception guidance system from the universe through vibration, and in my solar plexus chakra, I hear you. Thank you for never seeing me wrong. Thank you for caring for me. Thank you for loving me, keeping me safe. Gratitude and blessings from your heart to the universe. Take your time now to feel the gratitude you have in your heart right now. At the end of this meditation, you will hear a chime and I will guide you back to full awakeness. Thank you. Stay for a moment in the stillness. Softly blink your eyes open. Smile and move into your day with love and gratitude for all things in your heart. Awaken each morning to a new day and a new gratitude reading with Koru Lifestylist. Subscribe to my channel and also tap on the notification bell at the bottom of my videos. Your new daily reading will be with you when you awaken in the morning. Listen to these 10-minute gratitude meditations each morning, and they will invigorate you to move into your day with calmness, inspiration, and energy for all things beautiful. Rest, smile, breathe. Namaste.